Well, good day, everyone. Old Guy Cycling here, Saturday morning in Pacific Northwest. Hopped in on the EVR Winter Series. The big ring, I believe it's a 51, a little over 51 kilometer race. Pretty flat, though. The only thing is this is going to be one of those mass start mayhem races. And it looks like there's more A's than there are B's. There are like double the A's, like 12 to 6 B's. Again, I don't know what the final numbers will be. So, sure, the A's are going to push just in the strength and the larger numbers, and I'm sure there'll be some B's, as I will, to try to stay with them as long as possible. So look for this to be a fairly quick start. I'm gonna run, it's pretty flat course, so I'm gonna run the one of my go-tos, the felt AR with the disc. Took yesterday, kind of took it easy, just did some little bit of zone one and some zone two, finished it with some zone two, so legs don't feel too bad. Raced kind of hard this past week, probably put an effort in today, see how it goes, and then maybe go ski first time of the year tomorrow. Have to look at the snow report. We're kind of in an El Nino out here on Pacific Northwest, so snow hasn't been great yet. But skiing's definitely my other passion. Almost a minute and a half. One minute. I believe this is a double draft race, so hopefully you can latch on the A's and just kind of hide in the draft. Ten seconds. Here we go. Thank you. Not too bad for a mass start. Thank you. So far, hanging pretty good. Now, hopefully I got second secure. Not quite home free. Need at least 2 minutes going into the desert. I think I got it now. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, I was kind of running out of gas there. Woo! Oh, just couldn't hang with Swanson up through that desert. Oh, it's still solid. Sorry I didn't talk too much, or maybe it was a blessing, but just trying to concentrate. Knew I may not have saw that one guy, Queely or whoever that was, just pushing out like 4 watts per kilogram. That's 3 or 4 kilometers. So just need to kind of keep an eye on it. Figured once I got to heading back to downtown Latopia, I had it. I think I had over a 3-minute lead. Knew I'd just have to completely fall apart. But my power output was kind of gradually going down. Anyway, that was a longer race. Needed that. Pretty good effort. Finished second, so podium. Guy Swanson was just strong, kind of got the gap. I would have maybe concentrated a little more, maybe could have hung on that. I don't know. I think I mentally just kind of let it go. Just knew I had a gap to the next biggest B. Still solid. Anyway, hope wherever you're at in this world, you're having a good day, good evening, good morning. Hope you have a good rest of the weekend. If you can get outside, get outside, particularly, I guess, if you're in the southern hemisphere. Just be careful out there. Remember, it's not you, it's the other guy, particularly drivers. And if you're like me, you're kind of right into the middle of Zwift season. Well,